Hi viewers, welcome back to my channel. I am Shri Vidya from It's All About Kidsplay.com. After a short break, we are back with our Montessori inspired shelf work series. So today's shelf work is Montessori inspired apple unit study. We went for apple picking with our family and it was such a fun activity. So given the love for apples post this apple picking, I thought it was appropriate to set up an apple themed shelf for my son who is 2 years old now. So let's have a quick look at the activities. On the first shelf here, we have some practical life activity, which is sized apples. So I've got this slicer, which has got very good sturdy handle so that the toddler can actually use it to slice the apple. So one important tip to help a toddler do this by him or herself is to cut the apple into disc. Let me show you a picture. So if you dice the apple into disc like this, that would be much easier for a toddler because this is not an easy job, like just to slice the apple. So that really helps them to slice the apple and have it as a snack. And the interest for the snack increases because they have cut it themselves. On the next tree here, we have a simple fine motor skill activity. I made this lacing board using paper plates and in the shape of an apple. So all person needs to do is lacing, which is great for hand-eye coordination as well as fine motor skills. Next, okay, let me show you in detail. So this one is a apple life cycle study. I got this printable from Montessori for everyone. I would link the same in the description box below. So I do not expect my son to actually understand the entire cycle because he's just 2 years old, but what we plan to do is just do a simple matching kind of an activity. So this is a seed. Can you match it up with a seed here? So I just expect him to do a matching work, and also, you know, this would help to increase his vocabulary, like, you know, a seedling, a bud. So just a fun activity without a lot of expectations, just to go and do some matching work and to increase the vocabulary. Then we have some sorting work. So I made these different colored apples using Play-Doh, and then what he needs to do is just do sorting based on color. Like the blue one would go here, the orange one would go here, so on and so forth. So just a fun way to gel it up with this theme and learn about colors and do some sort. On this tray, we have a 5-part puzzle, which is an apple puzzle, which was part of some other set that I had. So I do not know how my son would like this one. We have not done 5-part kind of puzzles till now, but I'm just going to leave it here and see if he is interested in exploring this. This is a fun work that I have set up based on the 10 apples up on the top book by Dr. Seuss. So I just took some wooden blocks and I have pasted pictures of apple on this using a tape. So what we're going to do is just do some kind of stackings. I just kept his doll here, so he's, and just tagged, you know, a few apples on her head. And then I also have his dog, like, you know, as shown in the book. Like in the book, there would be a dog, a lion, and a tiger. So I have his dog here. So we're just trying to, you know, stack. It's going to be very difficult because, you know, doesn't have a flat head. So we're going to just stack it on his back. So just a fun work, and probably we are also going to stack it on our heads and see as it is depicted in this book. The last set of activity is a simple artwork using this dot marker, and I got this printable from Gift of Curiosity. Again, I'll link this up. So we already did this work, as you can see. I was just helping him as well, but as this was the first time, but I'm gonna let him explore further. So That's it, guys. That's our simple Montessori inspired apple units shelf. If you like this video, do not forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye bye, have a nice day.